lead to the kind of escalating cycle of violence we saw in the worst days of the Civil War. So if you take, for example, there was a mixed area called Mahmoudia where there was a bombing which was blamed on Sunni insurgents. The people around there tell us that the next day Shiite militias showed up and took away Sunni civilians. I can't confirm the details of this, but if it's true, that's the kind of thing that creates sympathy on the Sunni side for these bomb makers. So no, I don't think they'll take the whole of Baghdad.